Hello, welcome to Emmi.
So, what is COVID-19?
Coronavirus disease 2019, also called COVID-19, is caused by a virus that can be passed from person to person.
It first appeared in people in December 2019 and has quickly spread around the world.
COVID-19 affects your respiratory system.
In some cases, it can cause problems with your lungs, like pneumonia. There is a lot out there about COVID-19. Guidelines and recommendations are changing quickly as we learn more about the virus and how it acts. Trying to keep up with what to do and what not to do can be confusing and overwhelming. So let's break it down. Let's talk about what is going on and what practical steps you can take to keep you and those around you safe and healthy. How does COVID-19 spread? The virus is spread through droplets. So when an infected person coughs or sneezes, they project droplets of the virus out into the air. Those droplets then land on or are breathed in by other people. That's the most common way the virus can spread. Another way it can spread is when those infected droplets land on surfaces like door handles and elevator buttons. If a healthy person touches the surface that has droplets on it and then touches their eyes, nose, or mouth, it's possible for them to get sick. These are gateways for the virus, so the less you touch them, the less chance there is for the virus to enter your body. That's why everyone keeps saying, don't touch your face. If the virus gets on your skin, like on your hand, you want to wash it off by using soap and water or hand sanitizer before it reaches your eyes, nose, or mouth. It may be possible for a person with COVID-19 to pass the virus to others when they aren't showing signs of being sick. This is called asymptomatic transmission.
It often takes 2 to 14 days before people start to feel sick after being exposed to the virus.
So you could be getting other people sick without knowing it.
That's why, when there are a lot of cases of COVID-19 in an area, leaders recommend staying home unless you really need to do something, like get groceries.
And if you are feeling sick, stay home and call your doctor. What are COVID-19 symptoms?
Some signs of being sick with COVID-19 are a fever, cough, body aches, and trouble breathing. Some less common symptoms of the virus include headache, sore throat, runny nose, problems with sense of smell or taste, nausea, and diarrhea. I know it can seem like anything can be a symptom of the virus, so if you aren't feeling well, stay home and call your doctor.
Most people who get the virus will experience mild symptoms. Some people won't experience any symptoms at all. Most people, including children, who get sick with COVID-19 can recover at home. But for some people, especially people who are 65 and above, people who have other health problems like lung conditions, diabetes, and heart disease, and for people whose immune system or infection-fighting system doesn't work so well, COVID-19 may lead to more serious problems that require hospitalization. What should I do if I'm feeling sick? If you are feeling sick, have a fever, cough, or are having trouble breathing, call your doctor or local urgent care facility. This is important. Call first.
And if you are sick, cover your nose and mouth with a cloth mask, scarf, or handkerchief. It will help protect the people around you. If you live outside the United States, check with your national health agency on mask recommendations.
When you call, your doctor can tell you what to do next. Some people may need to come in and be seen by a doctor, and some people may need to stay at home and limit their contact with other people. Your doctor can tell you what you should do. What should I do if I'm worried I've been exposed?
Your chances of exposure to the virus that causes COVID-19 increase if you are within 6 feet of someone who is infected, about the length of a bed away from them. You live in or have traveled to a location that has a lot of cases, or you were at a crowded event with someone who is infected, like a party. If you think you've been exposed to someone who has COVID-19 but aren't having any symptoms, Call your doctor, hospital, local urgent care facility, or public health office.
They can tell you what to do next. If you think you might have been exposed and you have symptoms like fever or cough, you should call before going to your doctor's office or to a hospital. Your doctor can tell you what to do and if you need to be seen in person.
If you are asked to come to the hospital, you may be asked to follow special procedures, like using a special entrance away from other people and covering your nose and mouth.
It's important to know that currently there is no proven treatment for COVID-19, but doctors can help support your breathing and make you as comfortable as possible. Most people will not need to stay in the hospital and will be able to make a complete recovery at home. What can I do to stay healthy? Wash your hands with soap and water. Really, I know it sounds simple, but it has a big impact. Basically, it's because soap breaks apart the container that holds the virus. Once the container is open, the virus just washes away with the water. For this to happen, you gotta spend some time washing your hands, and you need to scrub. You want to wash your hands for 20 seconds. That's the happy birthday song, two times. You'll want to rub your hands together, clean your wrists, fingernails, in between your fingers, and dry your hands with a paper towel you can throw away.
Lastly, turn the water off using the paper towel instead of your hand.
Now, if you have kids in your household, make sure they're washing their hands this way too. If you aren't around soap and water, use hand sanitizer that is at least 60% alcohol. Make sure to rub it in until it's dry. What else can you do to stay healthy?
You'll want to keep your distance from other people. This is called social distancing. And you really want to stay away from people who are visibly sick or coughing.
If you can, work from home. And speaking of home, clean surfaces that you use frequently. Clean doorknobs, countertops, your phone screen, and other items you touch a lot. Lastly, it is a good idea to limit travel to places that have a lot of COVID-19 cases. Okay, let's talk for a quick minute about what doesn't help protect you against COVID-19. It doesn't help to hold your breath if someone sneezes or coughs around you. The virus can be passed in multiple ways, so not breathing around people doesn't really do anything. Let's also talk about masks.
If you live in the United States, check cdc.gov/COVID-19 for the latest recommendations on masks and face coverings. If you live outside of the United States, check who.int or your national health agency for recommendations.
How can I help slow the spread? I know COVID-19 sounds scary, but there are some good things to keep in mind. For most people, COVID-19 is a mild infection that is not life-threatening.
You can do a lot to keep yourself and others healthy by washing your hands, staying away from people who are sick, wearing a face covering, and practicing social distancing.
Remember, if you are feeling sick, stay home and call your doctor. By taking these practical steps, you can protect yourself and those around you and help slow the spread of the virus.
And you can stay up to date with the latest guidelines and recommendations at www.who.int or your national health agency.